Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. Let's back up. Ah, fuck. Water on this side. I can't swim to save my life. Fuck! Damn, these guys ran into a rough patch. Hope they took most of the rotters with them. Okay, boys, come and get it. Ah, shit! That's a lot of them. Maybe I should have gone the quiet route. So far.
Okay, good. You need to get to one of the elevators. It should still be hooked up.
Okay! (sighs) All right. Elevator. Well, this is the last place on Earth I would camp up. Poor bastard probably fell to his death. Just grab the ammo and get out of here.
Gestehen ihr seid für it.
All right, elevator.
You can tell me that I need a key card. And yeah. Where's the key card, boy? Well, I'm not getting back over that way. I mean, in real life, maybe.
Bingo. Let's go. Commander, come in.
Yes?
I'm at the elevator. Found a key card.
Okay, good. Just remember, when you're inside, you won't be able to contact me. Our signal can't penetrate those walls.
Thank God.
What's that? You're breaking up.
Got it. I'll look out for areas close to the outside to contact you.
Good. Now stop wasting time. Emily out.
Jeez. Spaces. Tight spaces, tight spaces, tight spaces. This is also a nope from me.
Yep, who'd be dumb enough to go underground with the undead? Oh, wait. Alright, he's gonna be quick. Oh, shit. Pressing the wrong buttons again. Down up.
Well, this'll have to do.
Shut.
That's deep. Okay. Focus on the stairs. Focus on the stairs.
Really? Everyone wants to be my friend. Damn burger. Nice, is it? Hit there.
Sweet. Let's go back up.
Thank you. Right.
Okay, let's see. Yes.
Another one flying around in there. Maybe not. Still going, sorry. Christ, fucking bulletproof head. Hello. Get ambushed. You know it's coming. Oh, coming out of the walls. Right, that's the door I can get through. And it always means bad things are gonna happen. Well, to the zombies. Go and unlock all the doors.
Shit.
Told ya. They can fly. There's only one way in there. On these points. Thank you. Where the goddamn do we go now?
Damn. I'll take that, though.
That gun's not that good, though. You saw it.
Ah, more staircases with seemingly endless pits. Okay, let's do this. Oh my fucking god, I have no flashlight! Oh my god.
That sucks.
God, as if this shit wasn't scary enough.
Ding dong, the zombie's dead.
Ugh. That's gotta be the most depressing thing I've seen all day. Hey, another keycard. That'll be useful.
I thought it was gonna go in to take my breath away in my bloody Berlin then. In their right mind, we're going to a dark room with zombies.
Oh,
Sounds like a zombie joke down there. No vegans in this game, then. Well, oh, you piece of turd. Ooh, burger off the floor. Nom 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 nom. Right, let's see what's behind the green door. And the other green door. More stairs.
Oh, hell no. There's gotta be another way.
Well, I guess it's there for a reason. Joy.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Don't look down, don't look down. I'm gonna die. This is it. I'm gonna die.
Such a pussy.
Okay. Just a few more. Just a few more. Made it. Beautiful, yet terrifying.
Zombies cook good burgers. Considering there's no one around, it has to be them. Around. Oh, that's a good place for a good old fight. Come on then. Here, zombies. Sorry. Freddy's. Don't like me.
Commander? Come in. This is Liam. I'm on the outside of the dam. Do you read me? Commander, this is Liam. Do you read me? Come in. God damn it. Emily, are you there?
Well, that took you long enough. I'd already given up on you. Better late than never, I suppose.
Great. Well, you missed an opportunity to become a motivational speaker. I really think you got what it takes.
Don't get smart with me, Private. Now listen up. You should now be in the tourist area. From here, you should be able to cross through the adjoining office floor and up toward the staff elevator. The elevator should be functional. Take it down to the generator floor. Here, you'll find the four main hydro generators. All of them are offline and will need a manual override. Just pull the lever to unlock and prime the rotors for activation. This will make some noise, so prepare yourself before activating them. When you're done with that, you can take the elevator down to the control room. Activate all the systems there, and I'll be able to contact you through the dam's communication systems. Did you get all that?
I'm sorry, could you repeat that?
Very funny.
Okay, go down to the thing, activate the things, then activate the thingies in the control room.
Yeah, good. Now go. Emily out.
There's one here, because his head's poking out of the wall. My bad, it's a she. Well, something. Looks like I knew that was gonna happen. Give me the bullet sandwich. Peekaboo. My mission, defeat the zombies, but most importantly, eat all the burgers. I'm saving the burgers from the zombies. Someone's coming to get me. Damn it.
Oh shit, that's new.
Hello. Oh, I didn't realize that was mean. Boo. Another key. That was safety burgers. You're fired.
Wow, that's one way to step out.
I didn't see the point of that key. Other than a bit of ammo. Seems a bit pointless. You're relieved. Because there's so much ammo in this one. Sounded a bit mental. There was definitely something in there before. Yeah.
This must be what Emily was talking about. I'll have to activate each one separately. First things first. Let's see if we can find a way down.
Some stress to me, son. Oh, I'm gonna have to restart this gun.